It's legendary beats.
Just checked into my hotel. I'm so tired, as you can tell. Look at my face. Here's the view. Yeah, it is hot as shit. I gotta take off this hoodie. Go to the beach. Go to the beach, baby. You know, I never used to take vacations ever. Like, never. But once you start, there's no going back. I promise you. Like, how do you top that, man? How do you top that? Whew. Man, life is good. Yeah, you got the. I'm gonna be doing that tomorrow. You see it? I can't. Yeah, and yeah, there you go. Yeah. I'm gonna be doing that tomorrow. Tomorrow or Saturday, I don't know. But pray for me, okay?
I'm ready for my day. And Mexico has been a great time so far. Let's get a good breakfast. Skincare. That skin nice. I do have to get sunscreen though. So there's that. God, I'm already getting darker. I guess black would do tan. I'm gonna act like a skincare influencer. This is what I use to keep my skin nice and yada yada yada. But no joke, CeraVe's pretty good though. Yes, it does have sunscreen on it too, but that's not enough. You gotta get actual sunscreen. Just like that, we're ready for breakfast.
Just put on a shirt and ready to go downstairs and eat. Boy, starving. And I'm also freaking dehydrated from all that alcohol yesterday, so I gotta go buy water. Because you can't drink water here, so yeah, I mean tap water, not any water. Anyways, yeah, I clearly need food. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. This is incredible. Damn. I feel like I'm on the White Lotus right now. I'm already starting to sweat though. Okay, let's get breakfast. I just realized that putting on this black shirt is a big mistake. So I'm gonna go take it off and put on something lighter that doesn't absorb heat. And also, I forgot to mention, I am going parasailing today. Woohoo! Should be fun. I'm not really scared of heights, but it's like, you know, thrilling. You know? Okay, so let's go get changed and get out of here so I'm not late.
Waiting for them. Yeah, gracias. Okay. Hey, amigo. Hola.
I'm good, how are you? No, I haven't, no.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, okay. Just hammer it down.
There we go.
Okay, just do this? Gotcha, okay. Yeah, okay.
The noise on the road is normal. The track, 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 don't worry.
Don't worry about it? Okay. Copy that. Thank you.
You sit here?
Yeah, I'm gonna sit in the middle.
Okay.
Slow, slow.
Right there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Tito. Enjoy, everyone.
Thank you so much. Woo. All right. This is it.
Okay, okay.
Damn.
This is insane. I made it. I'm alive. Great. Yeah, thank you so much.
Awesome. Ah, there we go. Okay.
Gracias.
Got everything I need right here. And I'm heading back to the hotel. You know what? I think I know why I love Mexico so much. Because it reminds me of home. Reminds me of Nigeria. Everything is like kind of similar but different, obviously. Like the gas stations, or like there's a cashier like there's like filling your gas for you. That's a thing in Nigeria too. The weather, of course, it's hot as shit. Pardon my French. But yeah, just so similar to Nigeria in so many ways. I guess that's what keeps me coming back over and over again. Like, look at that. Isn't that dope? Damn. All right, let's head on over. Hey, I'm going to see the final season, I guess the final episode of Snowfall. So, got my snacks here. Life is good. Life is good. Here we go. I got a few drinks in me, and I feel like I'm Tom Cruise. Cheers. Thank you.
trying to rush my food right now because I got a road trip to do. I don't know what it's about, so I can't really explain to you guys, but I'll show you. Yeah. It's been a great time so far. I'm going to bed late, I'm getting up early because, you know, I want to party and have a good time. So, cheers.
This is what the place looks like. Gorgeous. It's been a great time. We're in the jungle. It's nice. We got bug spray, so mosquitoes aren't killing me. Yeah.
Royal jelly with the honey. Yeah, this is if you have some of the problems about your skin, this is you can to try and you can to improve about your burn. But that is improve about your hair.
Mm-hmm.
The people is to mix to the honey, this the product, hot product, to put in your shampoo.
Right.
Yeah, in the convenience, and you can to wash your hair.
Wow. Okay. That's fantastic. Nice. Great. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you. Gracias. Still sweating. That's no surprise. I'm probably going to go take a shower and then jump in the pool. That's not really a pool. It's just water. Yeah, I am so sweaty right now. It's like getting in my eye. Oof. Anyway, enough complaining. I'm in Mexico. I'm supposed to sweat. Okay. It down. I'm sure it's gonna be a lot of fun. It is a sinkhole. Here I was thinking, oh my god, I'm gonna jump in a pool. Damn. I'm sorry, I don't want to cut off. This is incredible. This is crazy. Wow.
Oh, sorry.
So good. Damn. Gorgeous. What can I say? Life is good! Man, this is pretty, it's like stunning. That's all I can say, really. You try coconut and then coffee for sure. I think coffee tastes good. Yeah. Gracias. Good. Muy bien.
The portion of the alcohol is 14%.
Wow. Okay.
Together. Sweet. Sweet is no sugar, it's honey and
garlic. Honey and garlic, yeah. Honey. It's natural, right?
It's natural. This is coffee.
Gracias.
Popular the coffee, passion fruit, piña colada, and tamarind.
Tamarind.
This is more popular.
We'll
try more.
Piña colada.
Piña
colada. Can't go to Mexico without piña colada, eh? Okay, so we're doing the second activity for the day. I'm not sure what it is, but we're just walking and following the tour guide. And I definitely underestimated how tired I'd be after swimming. But hey, it's all good. I'm having fun. Like I said, this kind of reminds me like a market in Lagos, Nigeria. People trying to sell you stuff, saying, hey, sweet guy, yeah, I'm gonna sell you this. $5.
But the most important word that human.
Still here, still hanging out. I haven't passed out yet. But I think it's pretty neat. All the history that's like behind all the buildings and stuff. So dope. Going to Greece is on my bucket list. And like, for sure, I want to visit Athens because of like, you know, all the temples and theater buildings and whatnot, and the Greek gods. Yeah, so this is pretty sick. Good stuff. I'm okay. Thank you.
Apple Pay.
I know, of course you do. Thank you. Oh my God. Whew, I'm gonna take my ass to the bus because I. Hola. No, gracias. I'm good. Christ. Whew. So I was saying, yeah, I'm walking back to the bus because I might just collapse here. It's super hot. Of course, I wore black again. Wrong choice, buddy. Wrong choice. Where's the way out? Let's go home. I did. This one, right? This bus? Gracias. No, thank you. Okay, this is our third and final stop, I hope, because I am pretty wiped right now. Can barely even walk, but the good thing is I'm happy that we're like, you know, exploring the city and like the actual Mexican life instead of just sitting in the resort the whole time. So that's nice. And like I said, it reminds me so much of home, so I love being here. Yeah. Okay, so this is my last day in Cancun, Mexico, and I'm glad I did this. I'm glad I came here. Such an experience for me to come here solo. Yeah, I had a great time. I can't even describe it. Seriously, it's stunning. It's beautiful. It's giving me a chance to like reflect and think about life. Yeah. Overall, great experience. 10 out of 10. I'd definitely come back here again, so that's a good thing. Till next time, Mexico. See you soon.